Hello, welcome to this 2023 Cannes Yachting Festival. We are here in the Dufour booth to show you and to look together at this new model. So remember that Fontaine Pajot Group and the Dufour have a strong commitment to reach the carbon neutrality by 2030, the net carbon neutrality. And to do that, we are looking mostly on the usage phase, that is more or less 80% of the total emission on a boat. And we have decided as a group and for Dufour to deliver as much as possible electric propulsion boat by 2030. Something like 80% is the aim and the target altogether for the group. To do that, we decided to invest strongly in the development of this electric engine, and today we are really proud to introduce in the market the first Dufour 530 Smart Electric, which is just here in the booth in Cannes, ready to be visited by most of you here. Of course, this is the hull number 2. We have another 470 that is already sailing with a private customer as well in France, in Brittany, and we have incredible feedback of the new possibility that offer that system. If we go into the system, what does it mean? So the system you have on a middle battery, lithium battery that is fueled by renewable energy mostly, I mean by solar panel, wind generation and water generation when the boat is sailing. With this electricity, then we are running the electric engine, which is below the water, and then we can move the boat. And even on the safety mode, when you have strong wind, at strong wind for example, then we have a genset that can deliver the necessary electricity to move the boat by 5 to 6 knots either in strong wind. So this is altogether an electric hybrid solution in the safety mode, but is delivering much less impact on the environment than what we have into a traditional thermal engine. Here at the Cannes, I said that you can discover the boat. Most of the dealers around are fully aware of the system, how it works and everything, and they are really, really happy to give you more information. You can find also this kind of information in our website, and the rest of the range of Dufour by the 41 to the 53 will be soon available with that system. So we continue to push and to deliver the vision of the 2030 net carbon neutrality, and we are really happy for that. So see you soon.